Dun 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 dun. What can I see? To the sky and I look up above. Yeah, dude, a baseball falls into my glove. Goldberg, dude. I pray it's important to know. You gotta learn how to catch. You gotta learn how to... Dude, come on, Ghost. Stop it. It's not even 3 a.m. right now. Is it 3 p.m.? It's not 3 p.m. Stuff doesn't happen during the day. Hell, Ghost, man.
Oh, there it is. Who is this? A guy gave me this VHS yesterday. I was like, Nick, I know you're gonna appreciate this.
No idea. I recognize the guy, but... Ned! Shredder?
Keep going with it. Keep looking at that face, man. Hold the VHS in your hand. Let the freaking time machine work its magic. No cell phones. You said Shredder. Keep thinking Shredder. Why'd you say Shredder?
No, it's from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. He has to do with the Foot Clan. Then he gives the orders to a couple guys to go out and steal.
Shredder. I, Tatsu, now leave. Any who step forward.
Let any who challenge step forward.
Remember in the second movie, and Shredder steps forward, he goes,
I challenge.
His face.
Yeah, that's Master Tatsu. That's the second in command in the Ninja Turtles. Yeah, the guy found a movie of him that he teaches you how to kill people.
Come in and say, oh, this would be my dream job. I would love to work here. I really don't think that you'd love it all that much. Just constantly cleaning and scrubbing and getting the gamer cheese and the gunk off of stuff. It's pretty gross.
I just can't believe that they picked these people, like, on this. This lady looks like she hated it. She's sticking her tongue out like, this thing can't even get it to work. This baby's like, this guy's the greatest guy in the world, but he's shocked. He's like, man, this thing doesn't work. She's pulling her hair out because it still doesn't work. This is the fourth Fairchild. But it's the first one we've had traded in. Let's see if she works. So I was just shooting that video, and then I glanced over there, and I thought that said Big Dick really quick. It says Big Bird. I'm stupid, man. I gotta get to work, guys. I gotta find out if I can buy all this stuff. I don't know why I get so excited until I've done the work. Whee!
It's really cool to see all the games, the consoles, and everything. I just wish people took care of their things a little bit better.
If you want to work in a game store, just know that 80% of your job is cleaning shit. Take this Xbox 360 controller. Is yours busted? Most people are. Why? Skin cheese buildup. Show you one that hasn't been cleaned yet. That darkness in there is skin cheese. You gotta get rid of that. Next time you play an Xbox 360, look down at your start or your back button. Do you have skin cheese? Look inside of your D-pad. Move it around. Do you have skin cheese? Fucking yuck.
You're just basically cleaning constantly, and you're just scrubbing and scrubbing and scrubbing until your hands are calloused.
shot of this. Just keep rolling. Look what it came in. Even came with the taste, dude. It's so freaking metal. And the lenses are not broken off. These little pieces of plastic a lot of times break off. She needs to be clean. Guess who gets to do that?
Biggest cons about the store is, well, it's still retail. You still have rude people coming in all the time. You still clean up after people's kids all the time. You still babysit little kids when they're in here, and you clean up their spills and their messes, and sometimes even their accidents. I'll let Nick tell you about that.
I mean, yeah, a kid took a shit in my store. It's true. Underneath my chair, where I play Tetris, is a little surprise waiting for me. You ever seen Pokemon? And the food, a lot of times, look like these little, like, brown pellets, almost like a Butterfinger BB.
Just picture, like, the Pokemon pellets of shit and, like, the stink lines coming up off of them.
But, I mean, like, I love all that kind of stuff because I want to be 75 and remember all these stories. I love it all. I love it all. Even the shit.
That's what it was. Reminded me of, like, those little tiny, like, Tamagotchis. I was not smiling that night, I tells you. I tells you, Jay. I tells you, Billy. Billy looks pissed as all fuck right in this. What do you think, Metal Jesus? What do you think, Metal Jesus? Jesus. 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 Jesus! Okay, so that beep, it's finally quiet in here. Trades today have been crazy. I've got this giant box of stuff down there, of like box Super Nintendo games and Intellivision stuff that I gotta get through. My phone is ringing off the hook, and then I just got this gigantic tub from a dude. That is just, look at this. This is filled with someone's like DS collection of good shit. Good PS4 games, Wii stuff, there's GameCube stuff. And I've only got 2 hours because he needs to get it done. This better be the most important phone call ever. Thanks for calling 1UP Games, this is Nick. The movies? PSP UMD movies, let's see what I got over here. It looks like I only have one movie left over, and that's Resident Evil. That's it. All right, my man, I got you some cash here. Mike, dude, heck yeah, man. I mean, you kept us busy for the next couple days. We'll be pricing up some stuff forever.
I'll try maybe next
week.
I'll see you at
Oh, you pulled it out.
Oh,
I love saying you pull it out. Oh, dude. Juice. Yep.
Got some sealed stuff.
Blair.
I'm not a baby. Oh, okay, there's the meat and potatoes.
Just downsizing.
We got... Ooh. Is that the Japanese one?
It is the Japanese one.
Interesting. It's another day. It's a fun day. Craziest thing is you just never know what tomorrow brings. What games are we gonna see? What conversations and stories are gonna be told? That's what it's all about, man. Keep playing your shit. Keep smiling, people, and we'll see you soon. Oh yeah, and now I just walk home because I live right across the street. Not even across the street. I just live behind the building over here. So yeah. See ya.
Jesus!